commencement of debate on the general principles of a bill for an act to amend the FCT Customary Code Act, Chapter F39, Laws of the Federation of Nigeria 2004, to remove civil matters from the jurisdiction of the court, leaving it essentially with customary matters and for other matters connected therewith. Honorable members will recall the bill was read the first time on Thursday, 3rd December 2015. I now invite Honorable Ossai Nicholas Ossai to move that the bill be now read a second time. Honorable Ossai.
President Dr. Kwani Federal Constituency of Delta State. Mr. Speaker, distinguished honorable colleagues, a bill for an act to amend the FCT Customary Court Act, CAP F39, Laws of the Federation of Nigeria 2004, to remove civil matters from jurisdiction of the court, leaving it essentially with customary matters and for other matters connected therewith, H.B. 190. Be read a second time.
I so move, Mr. Speaker. I so second.
Now, in the year 2013, this bill was brought. And this bill went through all the rigorous means in terms of legislative buffing, to the extent that it came out unscattered at the committee hearing, when committee held its hearing during that time. But because of bureaucracy, the report of this bill was not reported at the 7th Assembly. And with the great initiative of honorable speakers, I had to brought and present this bill to the House. This bill sincerely talked only on two items. And those two items are item 3 and item 5 in first schedule of the FCT Customary Court. Mr. Speaker, distinguished honorable colleague, this bill seeks to amend the provision of section 3 and 5, part 1 of the schedule to the FCT Customary Court. Mr. Speaker, to remove civil matters of unlimited jurisdiction, like the law of theft, contract, crime, trust, commercial transaction, etc., and bylaws enacted by local government council legislative arms, from the powers and clauses of the FCT Customary Court Act, and to ensure that FCT Customary Court do adjudicate essentially on customary laws, ranging from marriage under customary law, custody of children, and guardianship of children, and under customary law, succession to property and administration of estate under customary law. Mr. Speaker, with your kind permission, Mr. Speaker, I want to read a Supreme Court ruling on this matter. The Supreme Court in the case of J. Ohia versus Akpomoye, 1999, Part 588 at page 521, said this completely. Customary law is any system of law, not being the common law, and not being law enacted by any competent legislation in Nigeria, but which is enforceable and binding within Nigeria as between the parties subject to its sway. Mr. Speaker, in taking a leaf from the Supreme Court ruling, the Court of Appeal has this to say.
In the case of members, order power
versus Ikojuga in 2001, Part 62, page 1960. Customary law is or consists of the law or customs and rights organized by rural communities, which have their inception from the tradition of the people, and which are not usually reduced in right, but are recognized and known and respected among the natives.
Honourable members, order please.
Among the natives and communities have unwritten rules and regulations which regulate their lives before the advent of the white man, who brought in the common law. The common law are known common law, not bylaw. Bylaws are laws made by the councillors. And bylaws are law recognized by Nigerian legislation in line with the Constitution. Mr. Speaker, with your kind permission, I want to read section 245, subsection 1 of the Constitution to buttress this point. Rule 45.1. Mr. Speaker, distinguished honorable colleagues, section 245, subsection 1 of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria that has given a strong affirmation for what the Supreme Court has arrived and what the Court of Appeal has arrived on issues of bylaws. Mr. Speaker, an appeal shall lie from the decision of a customary court of appeal to the court of appeal as of right in any civil proceeding before the customary court of appeal with respect to any question of customary law and no legislature as enacted by councillor or any other legislative arms and such other matter as may be prescribed by the Act of National Assembly. It clearly shows, Mr. Speaker, even in section 267, supported same, in line with the Supreme Court ruling. It clearly shows that common laws are known, that civil causes are not supposed to be common law. So they are not supposed to be part of that item 3 and item 5. Mr. Speaker, it is right that we do the right. In line with that, Mr. Speaker, I do submit this Honorable House, I urge you to support this bill with the speed of light it requires. I still rest my case.
Time. Those in favor of the motion say aye. Those against it say nay. The ayes have it. Clerk is now invited to read the long title of the bill.
A bill for an act to amend the FCT Customary Court Act, Cap F39, Laws of the Federation of Nigeria 2004, to remove civil matters from the region of the court, leaving it essentially with customary matters and for other matters connected therewith. Second reading.